And last but not least, the most important investment that you need to make is the investment into yourself. I don't mean that even in a cliche way. I really mean that. I was the biggest proponent of not paying for personal development because I know it and it's not that crazy. You just go out and work hard. But guys, there really is certain skills that you need to learn and really need to drill into your head that investing in yourself will give you. Whether that be through books, you need to invest in books, invest time into the gym, invest time into looking good, get a nice haircut, or even go to events like GrowthCon, 10X GrowthCon. I spent $3,000 to go to that event and I got millions of dollars worth of advice, learning from the richest people, not only in America, but in the world at that event, and how they live good, happy, healthy lives. You gotta think, these people that are authors, they spend their whole lives conjuring up this one idea. 50 years of their lives, most of us are 20 to 26 years old. They take the time to take that life idea that they've mastered, put it into a book, spend money to have a publisher, make it sound good for us to read, and they sell it to us for $10 to $15. And if we sit down and read it, we can absorb a lifetime's worth of knowledge just in 1 month. So invest into yourself. It's the best investment that you can actually make.